Hello and welcome. In this video, I would like to showcase the assignment that I created specifically for TTLO class. And this is the assignment for interpretative reading. I just have a few photos right here, and those are very popular foods in the US and in Russia. And the foods are very traditional for Russia, so and not only Russia, but a lot of Russian-speaking countries. So during my interviews, a lot of students mentioned those particular foods, and that's how I decided what to incorporate into those exercises. And here, what they need to do is they just need to drag. They need to be able to read that in Cyrillic and drag matched with a photo. So what they would need to do is just like place it right here. It's pretty straightforward, but they need to make sure it's actually inside there. And once they match all the photos, they will have the check button right here. They press check, and the system actually immediately gives them the feedback. So in this case, the green check marks mean everything is correct. There's also the second question right there, and it's my internet is a little bit slow, so it takes a little bit to load. But again, the second part, just like the first one, has six photos, and they will be able to match that with the photos. And after that, they will check and submit. So that was the first portion. I'm not going to do that right now because it's exactly the same. And the second portion I will show right here. I redid the caption because it was a little bit unclear. So now I have both in Russian and in English, and they need to match the little labels based on the first exercise. They already should know what the labels are, and they can read it in Russian, and they just will need to match with a flag. Eventually, I want to do a collection of flags I will use for this kind of exercise, where I have all the former Soviet republics that still speak Russian, so that students don't feel left out. But for the simplicity of this exercise, and because I didn't have that much time, I just used the Russian flag, but eventually I will have more to be more inclusive. What they do is they just drag, depending on whether it is from the Russian-speaking world or from the American culture, and they can actually compare the two. So the five C's are somewhat incorporated into this exercise, and so they select different ones depending on the country of origin. And after this, they will be able to click the check mark, and it shows that everything is correct. But if it was not correct, they would show which ones are incorrect, and they would be able to redo it. Eventually, I would like to have some kind of forum discussion where they maybe either showcase their recipes or say what their favorite type of food is and why, if they prefer American food or Russian. So I think that would be very interesting. And thank you for watching.